Do you have anything you want to say to women for having owned this offensive magazine?
I'm sorry, man.